Will one of these skaters break fellow teammate Bonnie Blair's based on the outstanding skating these last 4 days?
Ready.
Pair number 12. Off to the first start. Your kayak can beat the good part 41-24. Kuma Guy in the lead with a 10.72. Kim in the second. And they beat that time of 41-24. Set by Jesse Zuka. Can the skaters come to the finish line? Unofficially, Kuma Guy in the lead with a 39.
Ready.
There's 15, clean start, 100 meters split time. For Kim, a 10.60. For Inagawa, 10.82, that has Kim over the first place split. That's the top, Japan's Kuma Guy, 39.41, top of the turn. Those are speed for that last 100 meters. Watch the board, you're going. Kim unofficially 55, putting her in the first place.
Ready.
Our last pair, pair number 16 in the women's 500 meters. Can these two races break the track record and move into first? Marked time, she laid down a 10.91, 100 meters. Weight check, 11.19. The new time to meet is Kim from the Republic of Korea, 38.53. Top of the turn, the last time for the skaters down to the finish. Time to watch, 38.53. Unofficially part of 40.0.
The Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Game Winners.